Well, good Monday evening to you. It's the end of an era at the Hennepin County Courthouse. Mike Freeman is leaving after a record 24 years as county attorney in two separate terms. In tomorrow's primary election, voters are going to take that first step towards replacing him. John Croman introduced us to the seven, yes, seven candidates in Tuesday's nonpartisan runoff.
It went right at them.
Mike Freeman stepping away after six terms as Hennepin County Attorney. Now seven candidates are vying to replace him to lead the largest group of prosecutors in the state.
For me, public safety has never been a political slogan.
Martha Holden Dimmick said a wave of violence in North Minneapolis shocked her into stepping down from her post as Hennepin County Judge to run for county attorney. She believes her years on the bench and before that as a county and city prosecutor give her unique insights.
And what we did with our community prosecution program back in the day, we can do that again. But we have to collaborate with everyone.
Mary Moriarty spent three decades as a public defender, including 6 years as Hennepin County's chief public defender, overseeing a large staff of courtroom lawyers.
I understand the humanity of people who are accused, as well as the humanity of people who are harmed by the system. I understand that what we've been doing for decades hasn't worked.
House Majority Leader Ryan Winkler touts his ability to build coalitions at the state capitol, a skill he says will be crucial in these turbulent times.
People are looking for people who can pull people together and make things happen. That's what I've done as a legislator, taking on challenging situations, tough issues, finding a way to bring people together from different perspectives.
Former Washington County Judge Tad Jude started by going after the Republican Party endorsement for state attorney general.
No more Kim Potter prosecution games.
After the convention gave the nod to Jim Schultz, Jude pivoted to the county race but kept his catchy slogan.
We need to make crime illegal again.
Paul Oster was a former Minneapolis City Council president who spent 25 years as a prosecutor, currently with the Anoka County Attorney's Office. He's long pushed to boost penalties for fentanyl dealers.
I will tackle the fentanyl problem head on, and I will lock up the people who have victimized so many of our neighbors.
Sirwani Singh is a Ramsey County prosecutor who handles violent crime cases.
And my priorities are focused on what our community needs. Public safety, police accountability, and racial equity.
Jarvis Jones is the former head of the Minnesota Bar Association. He says it's possible to restore order while still being fair to the accused.
We can have safe streets and treat people fairly and equally, but we must do things differently.
It's a nonpartisan primary, with Tuesday's top two finishers moving on to the November ballot. John Croman, Care 11 News.